We're conducting our full practice here, as we normally would do, only in helmets yesterday and today. Good pace, obviously, limited amount of contact for the health of our players' purposes. Tomorrow we can put shoulder pads on. We'll do that on Wednesday and Thursday, and then Friday we can put the full pads on. We can only practice once each of these days, and then starting Saturday we can get into a true training camp routine. Well, every team faces different circumstances during the course of the year. You know, nothing ever goes perfectly, whether it's performance, injury, whatever the case may be. And some teams let that adversely affect them. But if you understand that's going to be the case from the outset, and everybody understands his opportunity is going to come and he's got to be ready, that the issue when somebody is out of the mix is not kind of woe is us and what are we going to do, but how are we going to actually play better without that particular individual for whatever reason. And everybody sees the opportunity to contribute, and it just becomes a mentality that guys look forward to the opportunity individually, and the team looks forward to the opportunity to increase our performance.